you know, Imam Shafi'i, he said, I learned two things from the Sufis. أَدْوَقْتُكَ سَيْفٍ لَمْ تَقْطَعْ بِهِ قَطَعْكَ. Time is a sword. If you don't cut with it, in other words, if you're not attentive, it will cut you down. We don't kill time. Time kills us. Whenever you hear somebody say, oh, I'm going to go kill some time, that is a person in complete ghafla. Ibn Atayla, he said, the fool gets up in the morning and says, what am I going to do today? And the wise man gets up and says, what is God going to do with me today?